West Virginia will receive more than $14.5 million in federal funds to fight opioid addiction. The U.S. senators from the state made the announcement in a release from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. The money will be used for opioid prevention, treatment, and recovery services. West Virginia has by far the highest death rate from drug overdoses in the nation. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.